Welcome back to the channel. Dark Lord General's Astral Chain first playthrough. Got out of the Astral Plane. Fought a couple dudes over here. We saved civilians. And I got to meet up with our sister. Don't know where she is, but let's get to it. What do these people got to say? What was that just now? Probably got other people to save, right? Maybe this is coming in. Alright, it's got some medicine. All these geese probably around here like this is gonna be murder on the property values. Dude, shit's going down and you're worried about property value? Motherly lady got to say. You know, average police officer, sorry, thank you. I hope you can use this. Everybody just handing out medicine. Alright, what are you gonna get? Medicine. No, it's gonna be medicine. Oh yeah, a little shocker there. That's where we came from. Let's have to clean this up. Cannot touch that. I shut that hole. Red police. I'm not supposed to go in there. Oh, wait a minute. There's more up there. Oh, dude, what are you doing? Come back here. Why can he not go over there? Any kind of box. Material foods. What are those? Red squares. Guess those are nothing. What's going on there? There's a lot of these, like, red doors. When you go through that first one, I'm gonna see where that takes me. Ooh, more redstone. That's 4%. This is stuff just like I'm hearing. Or am I missing it? You just sucked over here. AD mini charge. Creating a shortcut. Go in there and see what happens. I just got out of here, but I don't know what. I ability codes. Oh, was this wave after wave of enemy? Come on, man. Help me. So how do you dodge stuff? Get him out of here. All right, let's take on the big dude. Tell me that's it. Alright. Is that spot? Oh, all the fires are out. Meet up with Akira. I'm like not supposed to be going in here. You shall give us a hand. I am not doing too good on my own. Looks like I'm gonna get jumped. And I am. Jump dog. Alright. Area cleared. She is this way. What's over here? Nothing. Where's everybody going? Man, they're just like running me over. What's that? It is her. Man, she's tearing hearts out everywhere. Where'd he go? Everybody's got that. What the hell is that? Finish them all. Codes. Where did she go?
I told you. I could have dealt with that myself. Why'd you have to play hero like that?
Hey, that's what
I'm Dad's kid, just like you are. I don't need any help killing Chimeras. I don't even need a Legion to hide behind. I'll show you.
Well, we'll see.
If I can't take a Chimera myself, what's the point of even living?
What is happening? Oh, they're about to take our sister.
Wait. No way.
One of the lost legions. And there goes our sister.
You saw Akira's Legion? What was it doing there? First things first. What are you doing? Follow them!
Back into Tron.
Like you're in. So far, so good. I'm honing in on Akira's position.
wonder what's with all these red people, like, walking, like zombies. Like, is there a rift between worlds, or...
There's, I've got the
these people here.
I'm sending it to your nav system, so keep an eye on your iris.
Information display.
What is that over there?
Display. Iris, shut down.
There's a vending machine. Things again.
Iris, start up. Iris, shut down.
I always think we're gonna get ambushed.
Iris, start up. Iris, shut down. Iris, start up. Iris, shut down.
No, no, no!
Iris, start up. Iris, shut down. Iris, start up. Iris, shut down.
Don't understand. Oh. Say, where's the finish? All right, nothing else out here. Don't like that focus slash. I don't like when you change angles. Regular combat so far is easy. It's just controlling the Legion while you're doing it is what makes it hard. It's like I'm gonna get into a fight. With another shield. I don't understand it.
Iris, start up. Iris, shut down.
Focus slash is still weird. Please don't tell me I gotta hit it again so I can get the elevator move. Oh, come on. Where am I? Do I have to do that all over again? What is that thing? I remember having a big baton like that. Did I have this the entire time? Kind of a long swing, but we'll make it happen. Put them away. Why did that take so long? I left a little bit of gloom. Energy spikes. I haven't used one of them yet. That takes a while. I don't care about that chest. I'm sure it's just more medicine. I want to keep things moving.
Iris, start up. Iris,
All right. Here like that. I didn't get them all. It again. There we go. What has opened up? Sets out this new baton. Really, dude? Where'd he go? Oh! Go. Fine. What does that do? Get him. I did get him. Arrow Legion. Alright, well, can he do the same things the other Legion did?
You recaptured the Arrow Legion. So that means one core can hold two Legions. We'll ask the commander about that later. We've got to focus on Akira. It doesn't look like you can reach her, even with a chain jump. Maybe there's something you can use nearby. Use your iris to check.
Iris startup. Information display.
The Arrow Legion's reacting to something.
Iris,
keep trying. There's got to be something you can do. Great. Now hurry to Akira's position.
Alright, let's wake her up.
I'm checking the data from your scanner. Phew. Akira's only passed out. At least we don't have to worry about corruption yet. Your chopper's already on its way. You'd better get back here quick.
Alright, so now we gotta run out of here again. Oh no, we don't.
Oh, good. The alarm stopped. Seeing as how the Arrow Legion was setting it off, I guess that's a given. Hey!
What is with this chicken cats? Alright. I'm gonna end the episode there. Got ourselves a new Legion. New baton. Yeah, we saved Akira, and we're gonna see why she's chasing cats. So if you can, like, subscribe, comment, all that great stuff. Embrace the darkness, support your Dark Lord. I'll see you guys in the next video.